Hi guys, welcome back. Today I am going to show you how to create the perfect automated installation of Windows 11. No manual clicks, no Microsoft account hassle, and absolutely no bloatware. Once you set this up, just plug in your USB, power on the PC and walk away. Yes, you heard it right. Windows will take care of the entire installation process on its own, with zero input needed from you. So grab a cup of tea and stay with me. I will walk you through everything step by step. So the first things we need is something called an Unattended.xml file. This file is like a blueprint. It tells Windows exactly how to install itself. It includes details like your language, edition, disk partition, user account, and even which apps to remove. For that, we are going to use a free tool that creates it for you. So open your browser and head over to these websites. So don't worry, I will drop the link in the video description to make it easier for you. From here, you can generate unattended.xml files, or you can say answer file generator for Windows 11 as well as Windows 10. All you have to do is go through and answer some questions, and once you get through this question, it will create the answer file for you. So let's get through each part carefully. So first, start with region and language setting sections. So here you need to set the language to English, United States, or whatever you prefer. And the same way also keyboard layout set to US. For processor architecture, you need to choose Intel AMD 64, that means 64 bit, which is the standard for most users. You can do 32 bit anyway, okay. Now look for the option setup settings. So tick the boxes that says bypassing Windows 11 requirement check, like bypass TPM check, bypass secure boot check, etc. Also check Windows 11 to be installed without an internet connection. This option is very important. It lets us keep the Microsoft account requirement and go straight into a local account. Okay. Now scroll down little bit and you will find computer name. You can leave this blank and Windows will generate one for you. Or you can type something like, I'm going to type tech Infokart. And I am also going to let Windows determine my time zone based on my language and region settings. Now comes the partitioning and formatting. Choose the setting that says let's Windows setup wipe all partition and format the disks. Set the partition scheme to GPT, which is the best for modern UEFI settings, and create a separate recovery partition with a size of 1024 MB. Now comes to the Windows Edition section and select Windows 11 Pro from here. The site will insert a generic key automatically. You can replace it later with your personal license key once setup is done. Okay. Now scroll down to the user account section. Here we will create a local account automatically. Type your desired username. So I will use tech Infokart for this video. If you don't want a password, just leave that field blank. Otherwise, set one up here. Also tick the options that says password do not expire, so Windows won't bug you to change it later. Now comes to the file explorer tweak and check the box says use classic right click context menu, open file explorer to this PC instead of quick access, and show end text command in the taskbar. And in start menu and taskbar, choose how you want to display the search box in the taskbar. I am going to go ahead and disable widgets. This will disable this little widgets menu in the bottom corner. Now scroll down to system tweaks. This optimization gives you the ability to change certain features within Windows, like you can disable Windows Defender, disable fast startup, disable user account control, and you can also enable remote desktop service RDP, and you can select adjust for the best performance under visual effects. You can also set up your desktop icon as well, like this PC, recycle bin, network, etc. And skip the Wi-Fi configuration for now. We want Windows to stay offline during installation to avoid forcing in Microsoft sign-in. Okay. Now scroll down and you can see this section called Remove Bloatware. This is my favorite part. Windows will ship with lot of unnecessary pre-install apps. Here you can select which one to remove. Means it allows you to remove lot of bloatware that comes with Windows. So you can go through this list and you can decide what things you want taken out and what things you want keep it in. You can even click select all for a totally cleanup. Or you can go through the list and check the ones you don't want. like 3D viewer, camera, co-pilot, family, maps, OneNote, news, Xbox, or any others. Once everything is ready, scroll all the way down and click download XML file and save this file to your desktop or somewhere easy to find. We'll need it in a moment, okay? Now that we have our answer file ready, it's time to move on to the next step, creating the Windows 11 install USB. This is the flash drive where we are going to apply the answer file so that when we use it to install Windows, everything happens automatically without asking us anything, okay? So grab a USB flash drive with at least 8GB of space, okay? Make sure there's nothing important on it because it will be wiped out. So search for Windows 11 download and head over to the official Microsoft websites and download the Windows 11 Media Creation Tool. Again, I will leave the link in the description for easy access, okay? Once downloaded, open the tool and double click on it. And you are going to accept the license agreement and make sure the language is set to English and the version is Windows 11 and click on Next. Then choose Create Installation Media USB flash drive and click on Next. Then select USB flash drive and choose your connected USB from the list and click on Next. And the tool will start downloading and building your bootable installer. This may take a while depending on your internet speed, so just relax and let it finish. When it's done, click on Finish. Now open File Explorer and navigate to your USB drive. And here's the important part. Take the unattended.xml files we downloaded earlier and drag and drop the file directly into the root of the USB drive. That means not inside any folder, just right into the main window of the USB drive. And that's it, your fully automated debloated Windows 11 installer is ready. Now by using that, you can go ahead and set up Windows 11. So go to the PC where you want to install Windows and plug in the USB drive, power it on and boot from USB. Once Windows setup start, it will read the unattended.xml file and follow every instruction. No clicks, no prompt, it will format the disk, install Windows, create your user account and remove the apps you choose earlier. You will see that we essentially have nothing to do. Don't have to touch anything, it will simply install Windows 11 completely hands-free and with no user interaction whatsoever. You can literally walk away and in about 10 to 20 minutes, depending on your system, you will come back to clean a Windows 11 desktop, which is completely bloatware free, no pre-installed junk apps, no unnecessary software. And if you check the version, you will notice it's the latest one. You can see Windows 11 2.4.2, fully installed and ready to use. And that's it guys. If you found this guide helpful, please hit the like button and subscribe to the channel for more practical tech tutorials. Thanks for watching and I will see you in the next video.